So I just got back from Moab. I have 2,600 miles on my machine, and it was time to do a service. So, you know, I opened up the airbox, and you know, it was that clean. Fuel in, or the air intakes are all very clean there. Airbox is clean. UNI Pre-filter looks pretty good. Inside, evidence of good filtering. Anyway, 2,600 miles, that's still the OE, the factory filter. I'm a believer.